We would like to offer a big thank you to Mr. Vasantha Mudanayake, General Manager of TAZ Australia for Rockhampton, for his generous contribution towards RIDMA 2014. The best way to introduce Vasantha would be this little piece we have found in the Rockhampton Morning Bulletin.
The big boss is known by just about everyone as Vasa. True to the Aussie spirit, Vasa is the kind of bloke you'll find out on the plant, joking with the workers and getting his hands just as dirty. But Vasa, contrary to his Aussie nickname, is Sri Lankan, and his workforce of 1,100 at TAZ Australia represents 29 different nationalities. He knows almost every one of them by name, and they know him. It is our pleasure to invite Vasantha to speak a few words.
Thank you very much, a wonderful introduction. Thank you. Good evening. Ayubovan. Vanakkam. Salam Alaikum. Probably some of you wonder what this is all about. In Sri Lanka, it consists of Sinhalese, Tamil, Muslims, of course, some burghers and as well. So the four greetings from the four different cultures. Michelle Landry, Federal Member for Capricornia, Councillor Ross Sodling, Councillor Neil Fisher, Don Hayes, President of the Multicultural of Central Queensland, distinguished guest, ladies and gentlemen, and boys and girls. So what a wonderful night. It's absolutely amazing so far. I would like to commend Sri Lankan Association of Central Queensland for organizing this event. It's not easy. All of you are busy working as well as organizing the costumes, practices and everything. So, and it's absolutely just like in Sri Lanka. I feel like I'm in Sri Lanka. So thank you very much for all your hard work, the Association of Sri Lankan Association. Then I would like to just say that Michelle Landry, Ross Sodling and the Neil Fisher, you guys are absolutely leaders in the multiculturalism in this Rockhampton. Wherever I go, wherever whatever I see, you guys are there. So really appreciate promoting not only multiculturalism, but promoting the values, the cultures, religions, costumes, food, whatever it is. So thank you so much. I won't be long, but I'm standing here today as a proud Australian of Sri Lankan origin. I came to this country about 19 years ago, and as any migrant does, way up to my way today, and I'm proud to say TAZ Rockhampton is the biggest employer in Rockhampton now, 1,100 people working from 29 different nationalities. So we are very proud what we have achieved, and we promote multiculturalism. As most of you know, we have a lot of Brazilians, Vietnamese, Filipinos, Sri Lankans, you name it, from all over the world we have. So we are blessed to have those people in this Rockhampton, and become a Rockhampton, a better place to live because of that. And just I want to remind, we are so blessed in this country. We have so much to offer. We people coming from all over the world have a start in new life. It doesn't matter whatever the circumstances are, but we are so blessed. What I'm asking is, keep it that way for next generation. We are suffering, a lot of suffering in this world. There are a lot of conflict in this world. We are so blessed. And I think all of us here, it doesn't matter who you are, we are something to contribute to this country, this town, and this great nation. So this is the one of the things that we do, Sri Lankan community, in absolutely best way, promote your culture over here. So I think we'll be a better place to live. And once again, thank you again, thank you, and have a great night, and all the very best for the future. Thank you.